Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. Rad here from Radko Tarot, and this is going to be Leo Sun, Leo Moon and Leo Rising weekly tarot reading for July 30th to August 5th, 2018. So we have a four card spread, and the first card representing the topic of Leo, this is going to be the Queen of Cups. The second card, which shows up the core of the situation here, we do have the Two of Cups. Then is the challenges that Leo needs to overcome. This is going to be the Hierophant. And the last card is the guidance for Leo. We have the Ace of Pentacles. So we have a really favorable circumstances for you, Leo, because this week is going to be around the person who really gives a crap about you. And that is the truth. And for some reason, that could be as well the start of a very beautiful relationship scene over here, right? Now, the only problem here falls as the Hierophant, but I will come to that in a minute. So, Queen of Cups, topic of your week. It does look like there is going to be a person, especially with the Two of Cups as the core of the situation. That person is going to make contact with you, so you have to be vigilant about it, especially if it is about a romantic relationship. That person will try to flirt with you, alright? That person will try to show you how much emotional, kind of like a connection they do have with you, most likely through showing an unconditional support and unconditional trust that they do have in you, no matter what you speak, no matter what you do. So if you're feeling lonely, look around yourself and see for who is there that never says no to whatever you propose, and not because they kind of are weak in spirit, all right, but because they truly believes in you. And the core of that, why this is happening, in other words, it is because, as I said, they do have that emotional connection with you. What they want to do is share their good and bad fortune as well, and in a sense you will be able to share your good and bad fortune with them, because with the Two of Cups, especially core wise it does speaks that the shared happiness will be doubled happiness, and the shared pain is going to be double pain. It is going to be half of the pain. I always say that about this card. And the fact that these people are making contact here, it means, you know, that you will definitely be in contact with this person, and you will have that, you know, emotional sense for them that they are exactly someone that truly, it's not only believes in you, but also is ready to follow you to the end of the world. Now, important with the Two of Cups as well to know is that this could be someone as well new that you know. A person that you probably met in a previous couple of weeks, all right? It doesn't have to be someone that you know from a far long distance in the past. And also one properties that this person is going to create around you is very comforting and very calm environment. I mean, when you are around them, you are going to feel extremely emotionally very big emotional calmness. It's kind of like you don't care about problems whatsoever. And then, however, we do have the Hierophant, which is into a challenging position, and that could mean a couple of things. Now, the first thing, the Hierophant may mean that this person is going to be with a completely different status than you are, like the prince in Cinderella, all right? So you may be very rich and that person could be extremely poor, all right? And so that kind of creates distortion in the level of the social society. Or the Hierophant may means lack of belief, that you have lost faith into people's kindness, into the humankind kindness, all right? And finding it hard to believe that such a person exists, and you may kind of like impose to yourself that there is something surreptitious behind their intentions to be close to you and to support you no matter what. So this is how the two ways, how the Hierophant could play a role here in a general reading, as a follow-up on the previous couple of cards, into a negative position. And then we do have the Ace of Pentacles sitting on a position saying advice. So this card advises you to take it slowly, especially for you, Leo, as for example, if you're eager to start a relationship, definitely that relationship could happen straight away. But again, you know, we do have the Hierophant on the challenging position, which is as well traditions, guys. You have to go the traditional way, texting and calling first, and then when you think that you know the person well enough, then you can initiate with dates or hanging outs, afterward dates, and maybe then the first kiss, you know, and over and so on and so on and so on. And this is what the Ace of Pentacles next to the Hierophant represents, taking it the slow but the steady and secure path moving on forward, because this opportunity here has to be nurtured. It doesn't have to be consumed. It should not be consumed straight away, but nurtured like a flower, right? Until the flower flourish, and until the flower kind of like grow on its prime strength, and then you can consume that particular relationship or a business partnership, because that could be as well a business partnership. So that being said, Leo, this was your weekly tarot reading for July 30th to August 5th, 2018. I hope you enjoyed it and you liked it, guys. And in case you're interested in a private reading with me, everything you need to know about it will be listed down there in the description of this video. Rad signing out now. See you next time. Bye.